So, okay, the most common accidents at home, would anybody like to take a guess? I mean, what do you think are the most common accidents? Burns, okay.
Cuts.
Very good. Coming from a father. So, yeah, do you have? Okay. So, the most common accidents are burns, bleedings, fall, finger pinching, and choking. So these are the most common. They do differ from age group to age group. Like usually around the 6 months plus age, you hear a lot of kids rolling off the bed. Like as kids are like learning to crawl, we hear a lot of finger pinching. So it does, the group changes the accidents happening.